Well, tell us where we are.
It's wet snow.
Tell us we are.
Packed snow.
37 miles north of Roswell.
And it's snowing right now. Light snow. Oh, it's cold. I should have my gloves on.
Yvonne. Yeah, smart girl.
It's true. Miracle Ear has a better way to hear, and they call it the Micro Elite. You may be surprised to know that the Miracle Ear Micro Elite has about the same.
Por eso digo.
Is it on?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yes.
910 miles. 8, 13, 14. Less than 15 hours driving.
Where's your jacket?
It's not cold.
It is. Cold.
Just follow me. I can edit it later.
Okay.
You see my whole body?
Yeah.
See my foot?
Yes.
That's one small step for man.
Oh, shut
one
up.
One giant leap.
Hey, step over here. Right here.
This
oh, it's
sink.
Solid.
This is solid.
Melba with her purse everywhere she goes. Maybe tomorrow. Hey, Melba, have a look over here.
Of course, I have to come out every once in a while.
Do you mind, right, Tyler?
I'm supposed to do a narration.
Oh.
I don't know what to say.
Come on, let's hear a funny man.
Yeah, in front of the camera I can't. You can't keep a good man down.
No,
that's all I gotta say.
Explain what happened to you.
I fell, okay?
Your shoelace.
Mr. Salas, your shoelace is untied.
Let me go do it. Let me go do it.
Melba's gonna do it.
Go on up there, honey, so you can get in.
Nothing like good mountain air for a bad knee. Yes, you, sir.
Is this like the bathing, sir? Is this a part of the ritual? With the tying of the shoelaces?
Good Indian woman. Shoot buffalo hide. Many months. Good, strong teeth.
Mondo, get over there, honey.
Did it myself.
Okay, Mondo, you're next. Honey?
So hard. Sandy Peak Tramway.
My name is Eric. I'll be your cabin operator for the trip up. So if you have any questions or need anything, just feel free to ask. Trip's going to take us about 15 minutes. We'll be traveling at 12 miles an hour over 2.7 miles of cable. And that makes us the world's longest bi-cable double reversible aerial jigback tramway. Track cables are a smooth surface stationary cable weighing 52 tons apiece, and they're 1 5/8 inches in diameter.
He said he quit before
he got out of the box. And that was it. Off for a while there. That's
hilarious. You know, he's around here somewhere. Yeah. You'll be back soon. Yeah. Can you open that door? Guys,
Shoot me.